Combining datasets in Magic ETL is simple with the Append Rows action. This action lets you append rows from multiple datasets with similar columns and data structure into one table by stacking one on top of another. It does this by checking for columns that have both matching names and data types. Let's walk through this process to see what that would look like. First, we'll drag in the datasets that we want to combine. Both datasets show a list of items that need to be shipped. One is a historical dataset, no longer updating, while the other is giving us newer transactions, and we want to append these into one dataset. Appending data works best when the schemas from both tables are structured the same. Next, we will click Combine Data and drag Append Rows onto the canvas. We'll then connect the datasets to the Append Rows tile. Next, we need to decide which columns we want to include in the append. We can choose to include all columns from a particular dataset, all columns from both datasets, or only shared columns. For this example, we want to only include shared columns. Next, we can select how Magic ETL handles discrepancies between data types. By default, it will use the best compatible data type. However, we can choose to have it display a type error. We can see here that the column zip code on our historical sales is being changed to text to match our current sales. If we want to ensure that the data type matches, we can do so through the input tiles. We can see that zip code is coming in as text in our current sales dataset. To solve this discrepancy, we can simply select integer from this dropdown. Now, when we configure the append data, we can see that there are no changes to either dataset. With our data appended, we can apply any additional transforms we wish, add an output tile, save and run the data flow, and start creating cards off of our new dataset. Easily append datasets without having to leave Domo or write code with Magic ETL.